All right. You remember the video I did, how to charge batteries using solar garden lights? I guess it's about a year ago or so I did this. Well, John Solar had an idea of removing the solar panels and the battery and bypassing the switch that turns it on and off. And that's a good idea. So I've done that with two of them. And what I have here is two batteries that are completely dead. They're the rechargeable batteries that were originally in this. Now I'm cutting it on, off. And I've bypassed everything. I just eliminated the circuit board. I hope I didn't screw up doing that. But so what I'm going to do is put these batteries in here. Here's the flashlight. Now this is, let's see, what time is it? All right, it's 8:45 in the morning. I'm gonna give this, this afternoon, about 4. I'm gonna leave this in the sun all day. This afternoon, about 4, I'll come in, take the batteries out, put them in the flashlight, and we'll see if this works. If this works, I bought these for like $1.50. Wouldn't that be nice to have a portable and convenient means of charging AA batteries for $1.50 a battery indefinitely, forever? I mean, these things, you know, might last 20 years or so. I don't know what's the lifespan on solar panels, you know? All right, I'm gonna go stick this in the sun, and I'll see you back here at 4:00.
All right, it's 1:45. That's 5 hours of them things sitting out there in the sun. Let's go grab them and see if they're gonna work.
Here's a flashlight. They feel kind of warm, but probably because they've been sitting out in the sun. Okay. That's pretty doggone cool. Thanks, John Solar. That's a good idea. I'm fixing to take these other two apart and mount them here. I'm going to do a nicer job of making a nicer box. This is just temporary to see if this worked. It does work, so I'm gonna make something nice up. I might even buy a few more of these solar garden lights. Walmart's got them on sale right now, so they can make room for their happy holidays. You're not allowed to say Christmas. So I'll show you what I got when I get something nice fixed up. It may not be today, but I'll find something. Oh yeah, before I forget, the link to John Solar will be down here somewhere. I'll put a link directly to the video where he was talking about that, because this is his idea and I don't want to plagiarize. So yeah, I'll put a link down there. I wanted to say that before I forgot.
Are you helping me today? Well, I made it. This is a prototype and it's ugly, but I just really wanted to see if this was possible. And I did shrink tube the wires, because the wires and the solder connections are really delicate. You got to be careful. And these particular garden lights, solar lights, they were just super difficult to get apart without breaking stuff. I had a fourth one that I ended up breaking. So I'm gonna leave this out here one more time today. I've got some rechargeable batteries with a much higher amp rating. And I'm gonna test this one more time. Now, I do not have a diode in there that prevents the electricity from flowing out of the batteries back through the solar panels. A diode would prevent them from discharging when the sun goes down. So I'll have to be diligent in remembering to bring this in on when the sun goes down, or you know, when clouds go over. And I plan on getting some more solar lights, several more, and making a really nice one with nice soldered connections and a diode in there that will prevent backflow, electrical backflow from the batteries. So I'm going to put this video up, and this is just one more little project that I plan on actually doing a little better. You know, when I started my rocket stoves, I sort of tweaked and tuned as I made them, and I'm real happy with the last couple that I made. They work great. And I'm going to do the same to this. I'll figure out a way to make this nicer to look at, easier to use. And I'm sure I can find online the type of, I think it's called a rectifier, some type of diode that prevents electricity from flowing out of the batteries. I'll do a little research on that. Well, thanks for watching.